What's up? Welcome to Odyssey. Waz here, and this is the secret love song sung by the Fourth Impact. Let's find out what their secret love song is all about. I'm very excited because they've got pipes. I don't know what I was doing there. Let's jump in. Do be sure to support the official release. The original video will be in the description below.
Hi, we're Fourth Impact, and this is our version of Secret Love Song Part 2.
Part 2. I don't know who's saying the original one.
We keep behind closed doors. Every time I see you, I'm dying a little more.
They're staring into my soul.
As a curtain falls, it'll never be enough. As you drive me to my house, I can stop these shining tears from rolling down.
Oh, sounds really sad. Oh, I get it. Makes sense. Secret love song. They want to admit it, but they haven't. Because I'm married. This song is beautiful. Oh man, this is so wonderful. They're just recording this in a house, it looks like. The camera they got is dope. It's so clear. I want that camera for my videos.
When you hold me in the street and you kiss me on the dance floor, that we could be like that. Why can't we be like that? Cause I'm yours, I'm yours. Oh, why can't you hold me in the street? Why can't I kiss you on the dance floor?
Love it.
Be like that,
Yay!
You're welcome. Very, very wonderful. I wanted to be a little quiet for this one because I wanted to see each of their reactions to the notes they were singing and feel the emotion that they were portraying as they were singing each verse, and as they each started taking over. You know, instead of singing the background, one would actually sing in front. So that's what I was trying to look for, and I really like seeing that in artists when they sing and just perform in general. And it was really nice. You really feel like they have experienced this type of feeling before, and when they portray it in the song, it boom, you know, mind blown, because you can really connect to them even if you haven't felt that way before. And I mean, probably a lot of people have, I'm sure. Who hasn't, really? And it's one of those songs that I feel really is it's so good to sing. And a lot of people can sing it and sometimes you may not feel the emotion behind it, but this was not that. You felt every note. And that's what I really, really like about Fourth Impact. You really feel every song and every note they sing. So without further ado, hope you guys did enjoy this video. And do be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And do be sure to support the official release. The link will be in the description below. And check out the content there. Share some love to the original uploader. And until the wind hits our sails yet again, Waz is out of here. I will see you in the next Odyssey. Later days.